What's up, everyone? Navy Hoard 3 coming to you from Luigi's Mansion 3. Alright, time to begin another episode of the series. Time to get back to the story mode. Hold on. So here's the thing, apparently everything kind of went wrong, so I kind of got to start over. So let's see how far it'll take me back. So, if I'm not mistaken, I already got the... hold on, let me check something real quick. Alright, we're back here again. So, previous episode, we rescued Blue Toad. So as I was saying, apparently everything went kind of wrong. So, I have to start all over from the beginning of this whole, you know, floor. I already know how most of this, some of this works, so let me just fly through this real fast. Okay, hidden ladder right here. Ow. Glad Luigi don't take damage from a fall like that. Okay. Oh boy. Woke him up. Okay, yeah. So he's gonna be doing stuff like that throughout this whole episode. Jerk. Alright, let me pull this. Luigi goes through here. Yeah, I see that wrench on the top left. Or a gem, I should say. Yeah, shaped like a wrench. Now, I'm not sure how to get up there. I still haven't figured that out yet. Wait, what? Oh! Duh. Wow, I can't believe I didn't do that from the previous time. Okay. So. Okay, so we got our first gem. I already know where one of them is located. Actually, I should say two. Two more located, but one of them I wasn't sure how to get. Okay. here's where things get a little crazy. Oh, well, I wouldn't say crazy. Just a little puzzling. There's a door right there, and there's a ladder right there. And I see some stairs in the background, too. Okay. Oh, first things first. Strange. But I remember those three waters on. Since when was there a fourth one? Did I forget to turn off that other one? Oh, let me see. First, let's turn this one off. Hold on, let me get back to this real quick. Hold on. Although, I mean, it's easy to tell. I mean, the color of the pipes and the design of the pipes, it kind of gives it away. Alright, so now we move this one. Okay. Might as well since I'm down there with Luigi. All right, turn this on. All that with his eyes closed. Okay. It don't seem like anything else is down here. I already checked, trust me. Alright, now let's do this part right now. You know what? I'm glad the past me did this already, but wow. I was not expecting what was getting ready to happen next. So I won't spoil her, so. Oh, just so you know, that right one, the one on the right, yeah, it's a troll. I mean, dang, Nintendo actually trolled us. Okay. Strange. Ghosts can't eat, so who the hell's down here? Alright, gym number two. Like I said, I already know the location of one of them, but, oh wait, I don't have to do all that. Okay, so, I already know the location of one of them, or should I say the blue one. I'm just not sure how to get to it. Let's come over here real quick. Yeah. Anything weird or hidden over here? No, it don't seem like it. Okay, now this is Gooigi part. I might as well do this before it happens. Now the whole level's rising. Aw, man. Huh? Oh, that's wrong. Ultrafuck! Oh my god, help your master, damn it. I'm glad you can float on water. Or walk on water, I should say. Oh. Good puppy is right. Woo! Great timing. Okay. Yeah, you think? Well, I'm glad it's waterproof, thank God. Very well. Okay. Don't worry, I'll let y'all know where I left off before everything went wrong. I'm glad they gave you the option to... Yeah. So something is swimming in that water. I can't see it. It must be an invisible ghost. Oh boy. Or a visible sea creature ghost, I should say. Is that a suit of armor? Okay. So I gotta make my way all the way over there. Okay. I'm just trying to make sure the recording's still going through so well. Otherwise, I gotta do all this again. Okay. Look at that, Luigi looks like he's having fun. Hey! gotta bring Luigi up here. Gooigi. Now, while he's doing all that, I gotta go back in here. Okay. Now hold on, wait a minute. I'm just now noticing this. It looks like something could be invisible and dangling right there. Would they really be that cruel to do that? Okay, those tires can't be pushy. Get it. Jeez, it's kind of hard to control this. Last time I didn't struggle on that. Okay, damn it. I'm sure there'll be a heart somewhere. Hopefully. All right, Luigi, do your thing. It was just a bonus, but wow, that's a lot of junk in there. No, we're not. You know what? Just for the hell of it. Yeah, at least get it out the way. Okay. Go. And he's doing that. Oh boy. Okay, first, let's get Luigi to safety. I can just do this. Now, the ranch is directly, the next gem is directly above Luigi. You see it? Now, I'm not sure how to get to it. No. Yeah, like I said, I don't know how to get to it. It seems like I can't reach it from here. I might have to come back to this. The hell? I grabbed a fish. Okay, hold on. Okay, Luigi's good. Okay. I think. I hope nothing crazy drops down from above. Boy. Oh yeah, that was just a bonus. Oh, good thing I got away from over there. There's something going on over here, but I'm not sure. Alright, first let's go back up here. Okay, this is exactly where I left off. Right where Luigi is standing. So I don't know what's about to happen from here on out. But before we continue, hold on. Luigi? The hell is this? Oh. Just coins. I can't do the... Oh, hold on. Let's get a lock. Let's grab this. Might as well. You stay holding on to that. No! Oh! Almost did not see those spikes. No joke. Okay. What's that for? Okay. Now let's do this. Yeah, let's leave them over there. Why not? Unless they can go underwater or go right. Okay, there was definitely something going on. I didn't want to find out what. Okay, Luigi, I'm still glad you're up. I'm so glad you're still up there. Okay. That's it? Let me leave him up here for now. Oh boy. There's our switch. Now, how do we get to it? But wait a minute. Oh Lord. Oh. Okay. Where are you? I'm here. What the? Didn't even see you, little bastards. Okay. Oh, y'all getting it. That's all it was! Huh. Okay, so what's the story with this? What did I just do? Hmm. I'll probably turn the direction on which way Guigi can go. You know what? I'm curious. Can I go back down? Alright, cool. Okay. Might as well see what's in here. Nothing but junk and money. Now we can go this way. So, we made it up here with Guigi, but how do we get it? Do we activate it with Guigi, or do we got... Yeah, we gotta make it up here with Luigi, so... Okay, that'll do it. Yeah! Ooh, just wait till I get my hands on that ghost. Ooh, he's gonna get it.
Good job!
Alright. Oh, yes, I will. So, now that we got the water down, it seems like we can go through here now. Oh, forgot. Okay. Sons of bitches gonna get it. I mean, really? Come on. I can't believe I fell for that. Boy, sure is a lot of junk down here. Okay. How the hell do I deal with this? Probably if we shoot something in his mouth, maybe. There we go. That had Polter Kitty written all over it. Oh, okay. Whoops. Oh, I guess Luigi gotta get this. Okay. Alright. 3 out of 6. So anything else? Might as well look while I'm coming all the way back here. Look, there's a whole nother area back there. Huh. Did I really have to come this way? Okay. Okay. Oh, come on, not again. Yeah, I made it. Oh boy, not again. Oh, okay. Oh! No! Go, 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 go! Control this thing. Yeah. crap. Where's he getting all these? Seriously. Ow. Okay. Oh, jeez. Ugh. Bastard. Ooh, I swear, you are a real pain in my ass. Come here, you motherfucker! Oh, you are annoying! Woo! Jeez! And where did that button go? Oh man, come on. At least we finally got rid of him. Sheesh! Alright. Floor number 10. There we go. Now, I'm still curious about that one door. How did I... Okay.
Yeah.
Interesting. That's a new way to get a gem. Alright. Next one. Alright, one more to go. Alright, it says I can't get that last gem from here. It says I have to backtrack all the way here, so. Alright. Well, I guess we're all done here. Alright, so we got 4 more buttons to find. Oh my bad, 5 more, sorry. Wow, I'm looking at it, I'm miscounting. Woo! Well, so the only thing I won't be able to showcase is the Boo being captured. For some reason, I'm pretty sure I've mentioned this before, when, on my Elgato, or my laptop, ow, what the, okay, my Elgato, my laptop, when my laptop runs out of battery, and completely stops on me, yeah, unfortunately, it turns off the Elgato, so I have to start all over from the beginning. So, I think everything went through. So, all I can say is thanks for watching from Ego3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Luigi's Mansion 3. So, before I keep forgetting... Yeah, this is the one I just caught. So yeah, see you then, next episode. Later!